requires Ponyta. Every other Pokemon is best friended. And proof that I did not get any upgrades, except for the coach, obviously.
I need Dorsan. Streamlabs OBS can go perish. Twitch also. Oh, it's the mirror with dirty rats. It's like, I'm pretty sure that's what this is. The mirror, dirty rats. Okay, so. Here we go, 1, 2.
Where is...
Okay. Let's see if they take the bait here. I'm just gonna turbo through this deck. Why am I playing so much of the mirror now? Oh, they're not playing the mirror. I mean, it's not the mirror, it's fine. They're playing a dumb dragon deck. Time the quest completion, and I completed the quest on turn 5, what's up? It's a card in the game that does stuff. Yeah, I'm not pushing that button yet. I'm gonna trade. Nice. That's a really fast quest completion. A worthy disciple. Hey, Kazakus. You're expensive. Betrayal. My opponent is just being... bad in the game. They're playing a bad deck. Oh, well, 0 mana cycle. Yeah, I'll play the flames. That's a... you know, a hand. So the plot twist can let me put combo pieces back into my deck this turn. I think is the right play. Yeah, because I want to re-cost reduce. Yeah. Or you shove the Veldris? No, I don't shove the Veldris. Even though I have the Count of the Blood Bloom in hand, I'll shove the Plot Twist. Okay, I have time to, like, nab a cost reduction this thing. Damn, it's the Galvanizer. Well, I know a plot twist. Yeah, actually, I'll play the second one. Nice. Nice up. Aid. Here's the Feldris. Tap. Come on. Yes, I hit it. I hit the Blood Bloom. This is great. But actually, it's really good that I hit the Blood Bloom. That's a pretty hot one. So Shadow Madness their tut and get the card tut effect on my side of the field. Oh, now I just need to draw out my deck, which I can do real fast. Okay, how do I draw out my deck real fast? So I guess I can push the button. No, I can just play Feldris. I can just play Feldris and then, like, that card just kind of clears the rest of your deck. So now they better not have another disruption piece. Wow, they're just gonna Alex me? Rude. I blew up my opponent with the dumb card again. I feel happy. I just literally grind ladder till I change my life so I get. Supreme Archaeology, best quest in the game.
Absol.
I don't need the Galvanizer. Or the Cobalt seems fine because it cycles into my deck. Oh, we got it. Nice. Now we just gotta find that plot twist. Looking at this? Never mind.
And that's all attractions.
And tap to go card positive. Pass the turn. Can I please draw the plot twist? Please? Oh, no, 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 okay. Okay, no, okay, we can still win. I just need to keep the coin and not burn. I now need to keep the coin. Opponent burned a galvanizer, which means I need to keep the coin.
Absol.
They got rid of a card I needed by making me draw more cards than I should have. So then I need to change how I play the game drastically. Should not lose. I'll trade this. And trade this. Enter. Can't believe I burnt no real card pieces. Yowzers. Really? Where is it? Where is it? A plot twist. My opponent's just gonna make my day sad. Next turn. Back this turn, even. Like, unless I draw the plot twist next turn, I'm probably dead. No plot twist. Love it. I guess I'll just cycle this mortal coil on the 1/1. 1, 2, 3. It's probably worth it to toss this defile, right? Yeah, it does more than just. Because I saw a plot twist in my deck. Where are my plot twists? I have a 2 in 11 chance of hitting them. They're gonna gain value. They're gonna love them. Okay, they just die at me. Yeah, you just need to play a 2 health again. There's the plot twist. Found it. I found the card, Lissa. It took me turn or two too many, but I did it. Found another one, even. Oh, and I gained 4 because I have good cards in my deck. Zillax. Nice. Enter. Okay, I have the Mechathune, and I just need to make sure the cat. I don't cataclysm. Okay, that's fine. Don't make me burn this opponent. Oh, they're just gonna smirk me, aren't they? Because they don't wanna. Even though they don't realize I can overdraw here, okay? That's really good for me. Okay, 1. We need to make a 2. Your wish is my suggestion, hell yeah. So, Whirlwind is what they want to give me. Oh, right, it doesn't understand costs. Okay, I'm gonna make a scoop. They win this time. Basically, I need Thor, Sam. That card is just good enough. Of course, I don't own that card because... Okay. I'm gonna go pass out soon. Good night.
Yeah. golem.
There we go.
Thank you.